Wilkerson, Rosedale, New Jersey. Good evening, Chairman Bergen and the rest of the board members. Some of us Rosedale residents came here before, and we were pleading our case and asking for your help. The proceedings tonight are a little disheartening because, you know, it doesn't really leave the space we need to let our voices be heard. But let me say this, in the last couple of weeks, there have been private meetings with public officials that are not members of this board, staff members of the companies that stand to profit from this project, and others. But no one reached out and surveyed or even entertained the concerns of Rosedale residents that have been voicing their frustration about this project from the beginning. Well, we may not have millions of dollars to contribute to campaigns, but our lives matter. And shame on the people who are bringing non-Rosedale residents in here to speak for us. Please do not bring non-Rosedale resident people here whose income supersedes the median income of Rosedale residents and do not see the struggle that we face financially. People who have not heard the cries or wiped the tears of residents who are losing their homes. Don't dare use our babies to forward your agenda. As a Rosedale resident who has a voice, as Maxine Waters says, I'm reclaiming my time, I'm also reclaiming my voice. As a Rosedale resident, here's what we need. Everyone knows that education is the key for our children. Let's talk about the children. It is the only way that our children will be able to compete with the rest of society. And not many people who are pushing this project is talking about advancing the educational programs that we have. We're talking about buildings, we're talking about recreation and sports, that our kids don't need another basketball. They need to even the playing field. They need an education that will increase their chances in life. And babies, I wanna make sure that you get it, okay? We are also need and deserve to live like towns like Princeton. Look at that town. Everyone wished they could move to Princeton. Why? Because academically, they know their kids could flourish. And that academic greatness, it leads to an increase in property values, which allows that town to flourish. We deserve that. Our voices matter. We deserve that. And that's what the residents of Rosedale want. I don't understand why we're rushing tonight with little warning to the public about us taking on this decision tonight. But I know that there are a lot of concerns, and I want you to remember what happened the last time you rushed projects. I want you to remember the solar panel fiasco, and I want you to remember Sherman Oaks. Thank you.
Thank you for your comments.